I need resupply and point for done.
Be out directly.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
Okay. I'll be with that. See you later.
In this cunt.
Be the only person in this town.
This city's going downhill, and fast.
Thank you. Hey, Lincoln, come pick me up. There's something we need to talk about.
It's about Marcano?
No, it's something else altogether. Just get here.
All right, see you soon.
Thank you. Over here. So you the scary motherfucker who gonna deal with Junior Holland.
Nice to meet you too, lady.
Set it down. I don't mean anything by it. I'm Gina Kowalski. My old man and I used to boost cars with Junior before he decided to bring us and throw in with Marcano.
I don't see your old man around.
Died in a cell upstate around Easton.
Oh. Sorry.
You shouldn't have got caught. Junior's running cars out of the best old gas station around the way. Got some pros that come around with high-end rides. Hell, he even got a sideline bootlegging gasoline from the refinery.
Where the car's going?
He sells some here, but knowing how many nice new rides gone missing lately, I'm guessing Junior's getting ready to run a bunch in a shipment out of town.
If he's got people out on the street, I'll get him to talk. Maybe even get word about the pros he's got working for him. See you around, Gina.
Junior's boys don't scare easy, but you still need to get some of them to talk.
I think you've been waiting for me.
Yeah. Pablo Duarte, you with the company?
Not exactly. They're gonna be a problem.
If you can help keep money from going to those communist bastards in Cuba, then no.
You with the Cuban Revolutionary Council?
I made it through that disaster back in 61. Ended up here. I still have connections, though. It's how Frank Pagani's smuggling operation got on my radar. His man, Pops Holland, runs the freight yard. Does a lot of business with Havana.
All that commie talk about common ownership is so much bullshit, it's sickening.
Those hijos de puta only care about money. Since losing River Row, Pops has had to resort to airdrops. They move them around, so you'll have to find out where they're happening.
I'm sure Pops' people will be more than happy to help me out. I'll be back, Pablo.
The fuckers working for Pops Holland know what he's up to. You're gonna need to get at them.
This is what happens if you lip off.
Hurry the fuck up.
Next time, keep your damned mouth shut.
Come on, I ain't got all goddamn day. Go to daylight, ladies. Hurry the fuck up.
Huh? Your time
you
don't belong.
You want to see your families again?
What's the hell over there?
Unless you want to wind up dead, pick up the pace.
Quiet over here, too.
Hurry the fuck up. Come on, I ain't got all goddamn day. Go to daylight, ladies. Hurry the fuck up.
Big feet, cocksucker.
Wait a second. Is that a gun?
Hungry? Because I just ate.
Then I guess I'm good.
I could go for some ice cream later on.
Yeah, sure, I'll keep that in mind. What's this all about?
We're meeting a friend at a Cuban restaurant in the French Ward, a place called Villa Del Mar. I'll fill you in on the way. Let's go.
This friend we're meeting, is it someone I know?
Nah, ex-company pal Robert Marshall. Has a line on an asshole we worked with before your time. Man by the name of Connor Aldridge.
I remember the name. Two of you had some kind of falling out.
To fall out would suggest there was a time when we were in.
You're dragging my ass around town because of it. Something had to go down.
Look, all you need to know is that Aldridge is a traitorous cocksucker who got good men killed. And if he's in New Bordeaux, I promise you it's not for the booze and cheap blowjobs.
Never is.
Your taste in music leaves a lot to be desired.
Yeah? But when I want to know what you think about my music, I'll smack you upside the head.
I'm sorry, I can't listen to this anymore. Much better.
Looks like someone was intent on keeping folks inside.
Let's get in there.
Gee.
God damn.
No more plantains for me.
Hello? Anyone here?
What kind of sick fuck shoots up a birthday party?
Aldridge doesn't see the world the way we do. There is no order and there are no rules that he won't break.
That's why I had to get away from him. And that life.
Hey, you sure about Marshall? Man seems kind of tilted.
Tilted? Nah, he's good.
Hey, this fella down here is still alive.
Oh, wait, no, that's his brains.
Hey, this fella down here's got his brains and his frijoles.
Okay, yeah. So maybe he's a little off.
Don't let that cocksucker get away.
Not a chance. How'd that running work out for you, motherfucker? Stupid shit.
What you think?
You ready? We need to get to the safe house. The Pedro Pan safe house is located in an old distillery in the southwest corner of the bayou.
All right, let's go. From the looks of that restaurant, Aldrich has some well-trained men working with him.
No surprise. Cocksucker was always partial to freelancers.
Never could see the appeal of using mercenaries myself.
Didn't see you complaining when that Noong MSF battalion saved our asses last year.
Those are some mean motherfuckers. Lucky they were on our side.
Mercs aren't exactly known for being cuddly. Wouldn't last long if they were.
God damn it, I left my cigarettes back at the restaurant.
Lily, you need to get yourself some love. Your ass is wound tight.
Well, that may be true. The only thing unwinding my ass is a bullet in that motherfucker's head.
All right, talk to me. Why the fuck you got such a hard-on for this cat? And don't give me any of that traitorous fuck shit, because while all that may be true, there's something else here.
You and me, we've been through a lot of shit together. Shit no one else knows about. Oh, the things we've had to do for our
Oh, fuck you, man. Don't give me the god and country speech. Save that for the goddamn grunts. My poor little rusty behind the wheel, Lincoln?
What was I saying? Oh, yeah. My point, Lincoln, is that we share a lot of secrets between us. But we also have a lot to keep to ourselves. Never ask the other. This one stays with me. At least for now.
Shit. All right. Fuck it. But I ain't promising to let this go for good.
Fine. Safe house should be coming up.
We're here.
Motherfuck!
There's a weapon back there. It's usually guarded, but under the circumstances, we should be okay.
What's the layout of this place?
Did to your friend here.
He cares.
And are you gonna be the same defiant motherfucker whose brains are gonna rain down on this earth?
No.
Good. Now let's go.
God damn it. They're gonna kill every last agent if we don't do something.
Then let's go stop.
Been spotted.
Talk to me, you worthless piece of shit.
they call the train.
Maybe in the next life,
asshole. I ain't scared of you.
Maybe in the next life, asshole.
I'm gonna drop you.
Ride this train all the
looks like the-
that's all over now.
Can you move? I get your ass gone.
Got it.
Was that a mail room back there?
Inspection station. We review every piece of mail leaving and entering the country. How else would we keep an eye on all those commie sympathizers?
Yeah, how well?
Fucking smart mouth, cocksucker.
You just made it harder on yourself, pal.
I think they suck.
Ain't getting shit from me.
I guess we'll see about that. Check every corner. Hold, cranny, whatever the fuck is! And if you come across any nasty motherfuckers, you put a bullet in their goddamn head! Now double time that shit! I heard something I don't like. Hey, brother. You there? You hear me? Answer me! I'll get you.
Dead before he hit the floor.
I'll catch him.
Follow you.
We gotta check this shit out.
That's all for now.
Aldrich wants this ammo.
To stop something.
Found him! Come help me!
This is the last moment of your... Shit. The security door.
You got it?
You got it?
But make it snappy.
Mind telling me why the CIA needs a compound like this in New Bordeaux?
Data sorting, signal traffic decoding, all for the Southeast United States and the Caribbean.
So snooping on our enemies and our friends.
It's the friends who fuck you the worst.
gonna personally put each one of you in the fucking ground.
Right there!
Was after.
There's gotta be a key card around here somewhere.
Check the desks, the bodies, everywhere. God damn it. Fuck! Come on! Open, god damn it! Motherfuck!
Found the car.
And get this door open.
I need to call this into Langley. Meet me in the French ward, and we'll track down pirates.